in the afternoon.
They are funny dudes. And Vaughn is the one on the right.
Yep.
So that's Vaughn.
So and Fletch is that one.
This is Fletch. And actually, it was Fletch's birthday yesterday. So happy birthday,
happy birthday, Fletch,
if you're watching.
Oh.
And we've managed to find a photo of him when he was younger.
He was a cute baby.
But look,
you'd
be stoked. Double ice creams.
Yeah, what a win. Fletch, I reckon we should celebrate your birthday this morning by doing a little bit of dancing, or maybe making the Shoreland students do a little bit of dancing in a game we call Who's La Mama?
Mama.
Now, Frankie and Poor, are you ready for this today?
We're ready.
Yeah, your costumes look amazing, by the way. Did you make those yourself?
It's going to go into character.
They can enter character.
They're very committed. Hey, and remember, if you joined a team at home, you could win as well today.
So, and we've got a couple of competitors out backstage at the moment with Ron Dogg.
Mm-hmm.
So are they ready to go, bro?
Yes, they are. Adam, these guys are looking pretty smiley and bubbly. This is my friend Kaya playing for the green, and this is Kelly playing for the blue. Thumbs up, guys. You guys all ready? Yep, so you know the deal. You have to try and guess by sight what Pua and Frankie are dancing to. First one to scribble down the answer wins, all right? But we'll pop on our earmuffs here first.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so to make sure that you can't hear a single thing. Jim, how about a bit of a silence test for our contestants?
Guys, I was just wondering if you happen to notice the hairy lady hanging out behind you. She's kind of hairy and kind of large, and I think she's about to cream pie you in the face. I'm not sure, but she went there. They definitely cannot hear me.
That was sad, Camilla. That is sad. That was good. That was good. All right. Well, while these guys try to wipe their eyes out. Oh, wait. I've got a question.
Yeah,
guys,
yeah.
Who do you reckon is going to be the best dancer, Kelly?
Oh, great question.
What about you, Kaya? Who do you reckon is going to be the best dancer out of Pua and
Frankie?
Oh, did you hear that?
Okay, yeah.
Both Frankie.
Both are going for Frankie. Now, I've got a question, Jim.
Sure thing.
I know these actors from Shortland Street, you know, they go through a lot of abnormal stuff.
They do. They do stuff that they wouldn't normally do.
You know, So my question for Frankie is, Frankie, have you ever kissed a brown presenter from What Now before?
I can't say I have.
Not yet.
I like that answer. I like that. All right.
You know what, Ronnie? Maybe we'll give her time to dance that about in her mind and think
Frankie,
about it a little bit.
Frankie, just for your safety, we'll lock those doors back
in. Yeah, he's not coming back in. It's all good. You guys, the stage is yours. We will stop talking.
Hit the music.
Hello, hello, baby, you called. I can't hear a thing. I have got no service in the club, you say. What did you say? Oh, you're breaking up on me. Sorry, I cannot hear you. I'm kind of busy.
And I just want to say that was a pretty good dance because you guys only found out that you were doing that like half an hour ago.
Yeah.
Well, you know.
So they did very well. But
mm-hmm.
Ronnie, mate, what do our contestants think backstage?
You know what? Our contestants were quite confident in this one, but Kelly was actually the one that scribbled her answer down first. So Kelly, can you hold up your answer? What do you reckon it was?
Telephone by Lady Gaga.
Look at that!
You know what? It's because I reckon it's because of my dance move that Pua stole. That's what got through. All right, but you know what? That sounds like a good answer, Kelly. But we'll check with DJ V first. All right. So congratulations, Kelly, you've won yourself a goodie bag. Great skills in guessing moves like my mama. But Camilla's up on high right now, ready to pop you that prize. Go, Camilla. Oh, there it is, there it is. I've got it, I've got it. Oh, ho, ho. So congratulations. Kelly, you've won yourself. Look at that. The Cranbrook Waffle Maker is all yours.
Congratulations, this is all yours. And you know, it actually makes love heart waffles. So you got that down pat. And what did you think of their dancing?
Pretty good,
I agree with you there. But Kelly, not only you have scored that goodie bag, but also someone from home. So Adam, who have we got?
Yes, nice work, Kelly. So if you join the blue team, you are in luck. So Frank and Poet, pick out a piece of paper there.
Oh.
Magic.
I'm going right to the bottom.
Watch this.
All right,
here we go.
This is...
No, you know.
Cameron Bainan and Rangi Ora.
Cameron!
Congratulations, Cameron, and also to you, Kelly. Hope you have an awesome week this week. For you at home, we've got a little bit of a treat for you right now, right? You get to sit on your couch, warm, dry, comfy, while you watch the Slam family suffer on the Slam course. Check it out.
Welcome back to Slam.